morning. This is Don Hadley. I'm president of Applied Vision Works, and this is another drive-through. And I'm here to talk to you about learning and development. A lot of organizations do training. The problem is they declare it a success if people are in the classroom or doing the training or whatever it is, just simply if people participate. And I think that's a big mistake for a number of reasons. The basic bottom line reason is for it to have been worthwhile time after that training teaching, whether it's one session, six sessions, 24 sessions, there needs to be a change in behavior. There needs to be new capabilities that are being used to produce a different result in the business. So I want to mention three things to you today. One is you need to look at your foundation, the skills of your people right now in performance today. What do individuals need? What do departments need? What does your culture need simply to perform at a more effective level right now today? The second thing you need to do is look out at your three-year vision. Where are you going to be in 3 years? What skills, capabilities need to be taught, trained now that you've got to have that are very important to get to that three-year vision? It's so important to get ahead of this. It allows people to practice when things aren't as critical. It also gives you another excuse to talk about your three-year destination. It also allows you to tie skill learning development to that 3 years. And I can't tell you how important this is. If you don't do that, there's a tendency to separate training, learning, development from strategic goals and results, and we want the two very closely tied together. This leads into the third thing. I believe every time you report strategic results to your group on the organization and how you're doing, I believe it should be monthly. In the course of doing that, you should also report on the metric of what are people learning, how's what they're learning formally and informally changing results. You need to declare victory and failures where it's not working in tying the strategic goals results with this learning development. If you do this, I think you'll find people much more value learning development. They will use it more effectively. You'll also scare the D players. They won't want to be in this environment, and you'll begin to get people more and more that you're attracting to your organization and retaining that value, not just achieving, but achieving at higher and higher levels. We've written a couple books, done a bunch of podcasts. Would love very much to have you take a look at those. If you'd like to email me, my email is dhadley@appliedvisionworks.com. My cell phone is 919-368-9008, and thank you for your time.